Hello everyone, Apple Buff here. Welcome back to the channel. And in this video, I'm going to tell you about a software that you should download if you want to recover any deleted data quickly and easily. So without a further ado, let's jump straight into the video and check it out. So the name of the software is ULT Data, which comes from the house of Tenorshare. And for those who don't know what Tenorshare is all about, to them, I would like to tell the fact that Tenorshare is one of the leading companies when it comes to making software. Plus, they are a trustable source. Getting back to the featured product for the day, that's ULT Data, which basically is the software application which allows any iOS user to recover the data of their device without much mess and fuss. So this software basically recovers lost or say deleted data by scanning the device when connected to the PC. It's a free software that is available on their site, and but of course the link to the site is in the description, so don't forget to check that out. Once you have downloaded the software, just run it. On running the software, you will realize that this software has more data recovery options to provide as compared to others. The options are: number 1, data recovery from iOS. While using this option, ULT Data scans your device for the data that has just been deleted but not saved on iTunes or iCloud. Number 2, data recovery from iTunes. In this option, the software recovers data from your iTunes backup. Number 3, data recovery from iCloud. Using this method, you basically allow software to recover data from your iCloud data. So for this video, I will select the first option that says data recovery from iOS. You can absolutely select one from these options as per your problem. Once selected, just go ahead by connecting your iPhone to the computer using USB cable and let the software detect and learn about your device. Once detected, on the screen you will see the data available for you to recover. You can select any one of these as per your need, and then finally you can hit start scanning and wait until the process of scanning is complete. As soon as the scanning process is complete, you will be able to preview the scanned data that includes the data that you have selected for recovery. And in order to recover the data, you need to click on the recover button present over there. And as a result, ULT Data software will make a file on your PC in order to store the recovered data. Once recovered, you can simply exit the software and even disconnect your iDevice from the PC. So this is how you can recover your lost data easily and without spending much of your time. So with that being said, this is Apple Buff signing off. Catch you in the next one. Till then, peace.